Ladies and gentlemen, please welcome His Excellency Xi Jinping, General Secretary of the CPC Central Committee, President of the People's Republic of China, and Chairman of the Central Military Commission to open the games.
女士们、先生们，有请中共中央总书记、中华人民共和国主席、中央军委主席习近平宣布开幕。
我宣布第七届世界军人运动会开幕。